So, just a quick rose hip tea kind of recipe, well, not a recipe, just making it. That's all I could find of those. If I could have got more, I would have done. That's just water in there. And I'm just going to chop the ends off. Cut them in half. I'm going to use this stick to scrape the middles out. Because it's that stuff in the middle what you don't want. That'll irritate your guts. Right, you want to get all that furry stuff out of them if possible. The seeds, because that'll irritate your mouth and your stomach and everything. I'll just see if I can wash this in my hand. I'm going to chop them in half again and then just put them in there. got a nice easy way of making a little tea. Rose hips, water, and then you can eat the rose hips afterwards. To be honest, with that many rose hips in there, this is probably going to still just taste like water anyway. But we can still eat those. You know, just drink your water and eat the softened rose hips in there. I'll let that cool down a bit first. Well, it's cooled down a bit now. Probably be better if you cut them up a bit smaller, maybe crush them up a bit, but you can still drink this and then eat the chopped up rose hips afterwards. Weird thing is they've lost a lot of flavour really. Well, better than nothing I suppose.